Hey guys, here we are live from Daytona Toy and Comic Book Show. It's their first show of the year, and it's already kicking off with a bang. It's been going on for a couple hours. Believe it goes until 5 here at Embry-Riddle, so make sure you come down. You have a chance to meet and greet with everybody. As we're going in, we got Phasmagoria over here. As you see, got people. Got free face painting over here. Balloon animals. They got a food truck outside. If you're hungry, you're never hungry, because you got Mimi's Custom Cakes and Bakery. Some cool shirts.
Really fun time. We had a chance to sign up to win 3 passes.
Okay, we're gonna step in. Give you guys a quick overview, because they have doubled in size here this year. So this is gonna take a minute to get through. And we'll start with one of our favorites, Viet, with all his custom minions and action figures. He even has his custom robe. And you gotta come down today, because this is his only convention this month in Florida.
Yeah, surprisingly.
He's a busy man. Also come down and meet John Crowther and the awesome Nikolai Volkov. And if you come, if you back Nikolai Volume 2 or Issue 2, he will autograph a print for you.
John Crowther. Boys and girls and everyone else who may be in attendance, please come outside the main entrance of the facility for Simmery's final flyer performance, where she will blow you away with her dragon wings. Final flyer performance.
Yeah. Like I said, you got John Crowther, who is the creator of Rochelle the Teenage Cockroach and Nikolai Issue 1 and 2, which is, like I said, number 2 is on Kickstarter. And he has so much more in the works. Sorry. Another independent. Bento Studios is here. Awesome artwork.
Really detailed stuff. I started getting into
What wonders may lie. We got some cool artwork. A lot of cosplay. Cosplay contest is going to go on at 2 o'clock. Tom Antlik, he was in Star Trek Adventures. We met him last time. How you doing? I'm going to cut you off. There's Trish and Kelsey. Space Coast Comics, Space Coast Comic Con, Cos McGraffy. They just everything. Anything Space Coast, it's all these guys.
That's right. We are this. We are that. We are him. He's me.
Just a shorter version.
That's the shorter version.
Oh. And they got awesome shirts.
Favorite shirts.
This looks like everything Pokemon. So if you're looking for Pokemon,
I got little $5
Pikachu. Awesome woodwork. Well, this is live. I always do a live walkthrough of everything. Try to get people out here.
Okay, great.
Oh, great. Docs. Okay.
So,
this is a true toy and Comic Con. And look, there's one of our good friends. We'll be down at his table here, shoot. Another comic vendor. He has a lot of cool graded stuff. Got Captain Kirk's over here. He always makes the drive from Ocala to here. Go ahead. Go ahead. No, go ahead.
Excuse me.
Sorry. Has everything from comics to Funkos to wall scrolls. DTA collectibles.
I'll get you that.
Silver and Bronze Age comics. How you doing? One of my favorite shows because comics and toys.
We got.
Oh, okay, perfect.
Yes, I like the tick. Yes.
Enjoy those flavors.
All right, Crystal. Yeah.
No.
Hey,
one
of them.
No.
No.
Okay,
I'll
keep real.
All right. Put on.
All right.
We're good.
You give me that food.
There's Rick from Infinite
Deviance.
Always. Did you see what they had, Trish?
This is one.
Ooh, that is so cool.
I love those. I got it back hard enough.
I'm out there.
Okay, Pike's Comics. We've met these guys before. They got awesome wall books and Silver Age and Bronze. Deadpool even had to come get his copies of.
It's 149 game packs.
Yeah.
There's another Weapon X over there, $20. Look at, he got some chases going on. And how you doing? J&L Comics. They also put on Infinity Toy and Comic Con that we always go to. Now look at these. This is for all the Funko people that follow us. They have the rare I
didn't realize it until.
Watching and realize how cool your phone case is.
Oh, they don't get to see the backside.
Oh, but that's a cool phone case.
Thank you. They have some of the best collection I've seen here today. Look, they even have a Chase Zero.
This time.
I know there's a lot of lunchbox collectors out there. Look at this. Good. How you doing today?
Pretty good. Having fun?
Oh, yeah.
Awesome.
We got Aaron's Comics over here. That's funny, Brian. This is one of the best shows, and it's always at least twice a year. He's not smiling. That's not a good thing. There we go. That's better.
Very, very, very famous artist. He draws a Wonder Woman.
And there's Earl and David from Smash Comics. They have an event going on next weekend. Nerd Mart going on in Sanford at their location. Have all kinds of cool toys and collectibles.
Yeah, I should have bought that for $1,700.
How you doing? See one of the deals over here, buy five, get two free.
Any Turtles comics?
Yes.
Oh, sorry, I'm so sorry.
I do, I see Harley Quinn cat.
Yeah. Okay. Glenn, who is always at every convention, especially at this one, got all his books. here. We got Smash Comics. Like I said, next weekend they have Nerd Mart going on. So if you're not doing anything, head out to Sanford. I'm seeing that. We got the awesome Monica Ravenwolf, who is missing in action. So it's Graven Ravenwolf filling in. A lot of Star Wars and pop figures here today. In box, out of box. Even got some old masks in there. First appearance. Oh, look, Flaming Carrot Comics. Haven't seen that forever. This is Comic Book Connection over here. They have a huge setup. 50 Cent Comics, Dollar Comics, Wall Books. See if I can show you some of the Wall Books. Secret Wars number 8. Got John Beattie here. Can even sign for you.
I live in Ocala, so Canada's right up the street. When I found that,
you got Past and Present Comics. One of our favorite stops. Check out their Wall Books today.
This is the return.
Daytona Beach Comic Con right here, Daytona. Come on out.
It's always a great show.
Oh yeah.
Pop Culture Playground.
I see you have it up there again. The Weird War that's down here. So what's the price on, I can't read it without my reader. The price on that one and the price on this one?
45 and 40.
They always have Tom Rupp, who holds Daytona Toy and Comic Con. This is his baby over here, Pop Culture. Capital City Comics and Games. These guys are a big supporter of ours. We support them. There actually has the mystery boxes that we're giving away this weekend or this month. So get on our page, get so you can like and share and do all the fun stuff to get in with that giveaway this month that's sponsored by Capital City Toys and Games. And he has the hookups on the pops. And backpacks. One of his big things is the backpacks.
I lived at the roller drum that was on Cassidy.
Plus, you're smaller, you'll probably be faster.
Yeah, but if he gets speed, it's good. But anyway,
see that Punisher book right there? I actually have that book. As if it's a shock to any of you guys. Comic Book Connect. Oh, look, they even have 30 boxes or mystery boxes. $30 or 2 for $50. They got lots of these mystery boxes.
He's going to be very right, though.
Did Deadpool pick you up?
So we stopped him and we got Christmas Eve, so I bought the shelter. But I had actually found.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Now these guys are into Funko about as much as we are, and we were told to actually meet with these guys because their collection rivals ours.
That was the Seattle Washington.
Oh, okay. Vader Eric Toys.
Hello guys.
I think Deadpool's following me. He's after me. I don't know who put the hit on me, so.
The secret.
Look, they even got the group. These guys always have a mixture of everything. For all your t-shirt, pillows, bags, hats, needs, you got Aaron over here. Make sure you come out here to Daytona Toy Comic Con. Check him out. See, look at this. I see garbage pail kids. See, out here you get a mixture of everything. Anything collectible you will find out here. I said they're here till 5, so come on, swing on down. See if I can. Thanks, George. Got, anime, comics.
Yeah, but that was the,
got Highlander toys, games. Make sure you go visit the store in Ocoee. On Free Comic Book Day, they're going to have Alan Bellman. And see, we got the best, you know, Christian's best part.
Yeah, this is the best part of the Comic-Con.
No, I got it when you were bent over. That was the best part.
You like that?
Oh, yeah.
Totally an everyday count-up.
Hey. The awesome Jim Furnham's here. He's doing headshots, inked, bust shots. Come out and meet him. He does awesome work. He's actually working right now.
Doing a bust shot right now.
You just haven't found the right thing. Something out there for you.
Rat House Magazine.
I know what I'm looking for. I just...
Tom Tyler.
Yeah, I told her like late yesterday. I said, "Hey, I gotta tell you about the friends who want to join me. She's an artist too. You make it going. I didn't charge her from the spot, so."
Okay. Or Femport.
That's a good first experience.
Bing bang.
Nope.
Bing Bang Boom Comics. There is just such a mixture of wall books.
Just watching it last night.
Really?
Yeah.
Thank you guys.
CBCS is here. I actually got a couple of my comic books graded for the first time. Got the legendary John Beatty. Come out and meet with him. Legendary Joe Rivera. All the way from Tampa is Yancey Street Comics. Oh, Trish is going to love it in here. She hasn't made it in here.
Hey, he charged for filming. You know that, right?
Oh, yeah.
Been all right today, man?
Oh, yeah. My wife will be over here. I see all the Wonder Woman stuff you have. She'll be here shortly.
Oh, that is my fourth. They're going crazy over this Wonder Woman stuff.
I guess because the new movie that everyone's going crazy all about it.
Oh, yeah. Well, my wife and a couple of the other ladies here, they've been Wonder Woman fans for a long time. Mm-hmm. So when they get to this convention, it's competing who gets the better Wonder Woman stuff. Okay, coming up, we got Living Dead Comics. You know them, they're our home store. We talk about them left and right. They brought their statues. They brought the pops. They brought the figures. The wall books. They brought the Freddy. You got the dorms. These guys are so awesome here. There's Lee making deals.
I understand like a point, oh, half a point. Here or there. I think it was okay.
How you guys doing? Oh, look at that.
How you doing?
Good.
Yeah, I know you got.
No. Not here. How? I'm not parting ways with that yet.
How much are these?
$5. Well, actually, yeah, $5.
Okay. While I'm filming live, I'm going to buy all three of them.
Okay. Live.
Yeah, I'm doing Facebook Live right now.
Probably on Facebook Live. Yes.
That makes me nervous, too.
Would you like a bag?
Yeah, if I can.
Oh, certainly.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can't wait.
No, I haven't decided this time.
What have you been last year?
I was a Funko Pop last year.
Oh, okay. All right.
And then earlier this year at Sci-Fi Bartow, I was Punisher.
Mm-hmm.
I did different variations of, like, from the second movie, Thunderbolts. I kind of took a little bit from each one to make an actual cool one. So,
all right. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Got all the gaming stuff over here. Sorry, guys. Had to buy that real quick.
He doesn't even have to price that. He knows he's like, they're about this, but...
Usually he's watching where we're at, so he would have known I would have come up on him.
I was just getting online.
Classic comics. Sorry. Got all kinds of pops, comics. He's the hookup for everything you need. We met these guys at Polycon a couple weekends ago. I tell you, the wall books out here are just unbelievable.
Hey guys.
Joel D. Weinkoop,
I want one.
Along with Jeff Whiting.
Print one, ship it, and then I get
my cut.
Got Rolling Man. Jenny Graver.
Welcome to the day's comic book convention. We're waiting right into the 4 o'clock hour. We have the opportunity to head out to the lobby for a few moments. Stop by the
come out. They are local comic book artists. Barry Gregory.
They have an opportunity for you.
Come out and support these guys. Here we got Cosmic Times paper out here. We've got Martin. He runs PalmCom. We got Mr. Javier Lugo.
Sir.
Look at his awesome. This Javier's work is just unbelievable. Come out here and get a sketch from him. But it starts at $10. You can't beat that.
Exactly.
Look at Planet Hulk.
Thanks.
Oh, no problem. How you doing?
Marvel,
not
definitely
Marvel.
Marvel.
No, I like the Joker.
Yeah, I'm like DC.
Yeah.
Now I'm starting to grow attached to
Bob. Now, don't forget, this is Daytona Toy and Comic Con here at Embry-Riddle in Daytona Beach. They're here until 5. Now, you want to look at some really good ones? Look at these. I know there's a little bit of glare on these guys. Look at some of these. Where else in Florida are you going to be able to come get all of this stuff? No place but Daytona Toy and Comic Con. And here is where Joel D. Wanku usually is, but you can't keep him at his table. But we have his lovely wife.
Yes, thank you. I will take the compliment.
Kathy Winecoop, and see, she always has a fight with Trish over what they can get. Look what I picked up for her.
That's nice. See, he's a good husband. He gets his wife Wonder Woman stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, she's beating me this time around, though. I'm Wonder Woman good. Have to be good today.
There, you see this one right over here where the Darth Vader is? Like right on the floor right there?
Yeah.
Go in there. A lot of Wonder Woman stuff. You can go look.
Yeah, get all set.
You never know. It might be.
Might be something.
It might be some. Oh, look at these vintage masks. Smurfs, Fifth Element. You got everything going on.
Hello?
How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good.
I didn't think you were coming this way.
Oh, yes.
I saw you guys come in. I haven't seen you since.
Oh, well, everybody stops and gets us, so.
Oh, okay, all right.
So, that's why I looked at Trish and I said, I have to go do the live video. So, how you doing?
I'm doing good. How are you?
Good. Okay.
You know how many people have picked that up? It's one of those pick it up, put it down pieces.
Oh, no. See, it's my stuffed action figures. They're not stuffed animals. They're not plushies. They're stuffed action figures.
Yes, I have that argument with my wife a lot, too. My dolls. They're not dolls. They're action figures. They're dolls.
Well, one day, Trish was like, you have more plushies than me. I said, no. I said, I have stuffed action figures. That's all they are. Okay, look at these chopsticks. Tell me that those aren't cool, guys. Villain zombies.
Plus, I think that was part of the zombie line.
Oh my god. Wait, I'm gonna watch this.
Even the new line you're doing, that was called.
I like that. How you doing? So Roland, Barry, and Jenny again.
A lot of people, a lot of the new ones.
We got Greg over here. He runs Lake Collecticon and now Orlando Collecticon. He has a lot of collector stuff. Like you said, Orlando Collecticon is coming up. He just got back from Star Wars Celebration. A lot of the stuff that he got. More stuffed action figures. Ooh. More out of box toys. His Batman. Once again, guys, this is that Daytona Toy and Comic Con. World of Comics.
I've had a bunch of them before. Last time I had more than I did this time.
Look at Heckle and Jekylls. Okay, we got the final row that we're doing, guys. As you see, this is huge this year. They expanded. And like I said, the wall books out here are just... How you doing?
What's that breed?
Yeah, that's Hollywood taking the
Now for your Transformers needs, here you go. Pops back there. Davey's toys.
How are you?
Good, how you doing? $2 in here. Dollar.
That would complete your the Darth Maul Captain America.
Carousel collectibles.
I think he is. He was way over on the almost directly opposite.
Everybody slow down.
Big and tall.
Jim always has an awesome collection. I told you he's following me.
I like the case.
Well, thank you. Tell you that there's all different kinds of collections. Look, we've got sports memorabilia along with classic toys along with classic books. You even got vinyl out here, guys. Your imagination over here. These posters are what really cool. How you doing? Silver Age, half price books. Got the dollar books on the bottom, guys. Star Wars. Tidal Wave Comics. We were just at their store yesterday. Super Radio Brothers.
Just be proud of yourself.
Don't worry. The local podcast out here.
Oh yeah. You're probably gonna disappoint me. No, great. You're doing great. You're winning. It's late
in the game now. So you haven't taken out the poster, but still.
Our friends at Cloak and Dagger Comics. They're having a special on all their pops, $10 each, no matter what they are. They have a store here in Ormond Beach. Make sure you go out and check them out. These guys are who I bought my Secret Wars number 8 from a couple years back.
Yep.
We got Riley and Kimmy going on. So John, Tom, and Greg.
OCD, yes. Hey. In the house.
And we got Blake. And of course, the star of the show, Tug. Star of his own comic. Artwork. Now we gotta get Scott from Claremont Comic Con, Florida Geek Scene. Always here. Have a good one. Okay, guys, so there you are. A very, very detailed walk of the convention here at Embry-Riddle in Daytona. Make sure you guys come out here. Like I said, it goes until 5. Until then, we will see you guys later. Bye.